CORTX364 Productions.
Now we're cooking with gas. You are hereby officially my go-to agent for classing to join up.
Look who it is.
Sweet. Looks like we got ourselves a regular situation room. We can plan ops for all of Midtown from here. This means we'll be able to increase the number of guards and patrols in the base. Great work.
Anything here I gotta have?
Like this before.
We better get you something for that.
Going to be okay, Ed. Just need to
hear my prayers.
What if it's not a migraine? What if it's a stroke or something?
Not that we're gonna help us. The only way people had a job to do, so nobody ran.
Hey.
Got closer, but then.
I'm just saying.
These are human beings, Kara.
I mean, why? Who does that? Why?
Looks perfect. I can't thank you enough. But I will bring you something from my wine rack.
Glad you're okay.
Yes! I got my virus lab. Finally, enough equipment and staff to do proper analysis. Thank you, Agent.
How's life been treating?
For Christ's sakes, what's the holdup?
Get that they don't have enough people for the cops.
Check them out before they disappear.
I'm just grateful to find something to eat.
Does that mean something?
They didn't dig in the garbage cans.
We're here to protect and serve you. But in order to safely meet the greater needs of our community, we're gonna have to place you in quarantine for a short period of time. Unfortunately, we don't have the equipment or the resources to screen you properly right now.
Hold on.
I'll take questions when we're all through with this briefing. Mike said you were around.
You'll be missing out.
Hey, how's life been treating?
Give him hell. Shit.
Whoa.
Morning. Marked hostile headquarters detected.
No, nothing. Why don't you go check it out?
Hell no.
Take him out!
It's gotta be easy.
You took the wrong turn.
Shoot! Killing us!
Hey, man. I've been thinking, how many Empire State Building guards you think went to work today?
Shit is biblical out there, bro. And you're thinking about urbexing a major New York landmark?
Exactly. Shit's biblical. You want to die in a tent covered in pus, or at 1,400 feet taking a selfie?
Neither? Fuck it. Let's do it.
There's my boy.
Let's have us some fun! Man down! Come on, you can do it!
not quite done here.
Supplies now located. Uploading coordinates.
Is this everything?
That's it. All in working condition as well.
It's less than I thought.
More than you have now.
I don't know. It doesn't look like it's working.
GTF reinforcements requested. Warning, incoming hostiles. Warning, hostile forces approaching. Warning, explosive device detected. Forces approaching. Warning. Improvised explosive device detected. Forces approaching.
Eyes on the target.
Improvised explosive device detected.
You ain't never gonna catch us. Fuck!
Confirmed. Cargo secured. GTF notified for pickup. Confirmed. Cargo secured. GTF notified for pickup.
Take it easy.
Wish I could shoot like you.
I'm glad I'm fighting with you. I'm glad I'm fighting with you.
I want to give a big fuck you to whoever sent me this place. It's knee-deep in dead bodies, which means it's drawing cleaners like flies.
I think somebody's out there.
What, you mean like help?
Help me, please! Don't stop!
Data scanned. Downloading files.
Matthew 542.
I've got a bit of a weird request, Agent. I obviously don't want to divert.
Data scanned. Downloading files.
I got a bit of a weird request, Agent. Bringing her back to base. Or, if it comes to it, telling me how you found her. She's gone missing, and she's my sister. Last known location, civilian camp by the piers. The one that doesn't exist anymore. Lao out.
I'll be under fire.
Takes more than that to kill me. I can smell him a mile away.
It's tough, girl. I know, I know.
You didn't deserve that.
You're doing what you're doing.
No one does.
He wasn't gonna make it anyway. You know that.
I don't care. It's all fucked up.
James, you sound like a guy who's already got one foot in the grave.
Guess someone got here first.
Man, look. On you.
You're all gonna fall as far as I'm concerned.
Holy shit!
Take him out one at a time.
Look who it is.
Bliss has his people on the move. Maybe headed for Queens.
Hello, caller. You're on the air? Yes, I'd like to take a moment to let everyone know that what we're experiencing now, this is not the end of the world or anything like that. The world existed long before us and will exist long after us. What we're seeing here is, in fact, our just reward. We've mistreated the planet. We've mistreated society. We've mistreated ourselves. There's nothing unfair about this at all. But hopefully, this time, it's just a warning. And hopefully future generations will learn from our mistakes. That's all I have to say. God bless us all. Hello, caller. You're on the...
Data scanned. Downloading files.
Got a bit of a weird request, Agent. I obviously don't want to divert any of our resources, but... if anyone happens to run across a musician named Heather Lau while they're out there, I'd appreciate you bringing her back to base. Or, if it comes to it, telling me how you found her. She's gone missing, and she's my sister. Last known location? Civilian camp by the piers. The one that doesn't exist anymore.
Don't be an
asshole. Lau out.
I saw them, okay? I know you have them.
Give her the fish sticks.
No, honey. We need those.
But I don't even like fish sticks.
No way, you can't go there. They set fire to the shop right across the street. It's too dangerous.
Look, Faye told me to check in every day, and worried Faye isn't too different from a scary, angry Faye. Shit, I forgot the radio, Faye.
Check it out. Check it out. I'm thinking you'll be back.
All responders at clinics A through F must use a level B protective suit with an exposed NIOSH approved pressure demand SCBA. Decontaminate all gear and shower before leaving the clinic.
You're doing good work.
gonna be here forever.
That was a waste of time.
You deserve this, man! Too bad for you! You're not gonna scare me!
Think they can get away with this?
Oh,
have done it without you.
Hand over your food and walk away.
We can't stop now.
We clear,
listen,
right?
You just can't.
Hey, did you hear something about them closing the bridges tonight?
First I heard.